fantastic job done by the officers. I mean, it's just heroin is just all over the place.
A year-long investigation into a large-scale heroin operation leads to a two-county sweep Wednesday, with law enforcement executing a dozen search warrants in Lorain and Cuyahoga counties, with five people being arrested. Police say George Seymour, Robert Young, and Wayne Norris were charged with trafficking in drugs, while Stacy Jo Norris and Pamela Pearson were charged with conspiracy.
It's just all over from the country to suburbia to the inner city.
Mike Currington wasn't part of this operation, but has been involved in others and worked in law enforcement in Northeast Ohio for 23 years. He says a team effort is the only way to stop this growing epidemic.
You have to hit them from every angle that you possibly can.
Wednesday's bust involved the Lorain Police Narcotics Unit, Elyria Narcotics Unit, Lorain County Drug Task Force, BCI, and West Shore Enforcement Bureau. According to investigators, together they yielded at least seven vehicles, several firearms, cash, and more than a kilo of heroin. Mike applauds them all and hopes the raid serves as a warning to traffickers to stay out of Northeast Ohio and a wake-up call to people, especially families.
This affects everyone. Everyone. I mean, it's almost getting to the point to where everybody knows somebody who is addicted to heroin, and it's just a mess.
Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News.